that he has the Dimensionator.
We will not lose your friends.
So, if Ratchet is an alternate dimension me, and Clank is an alternate dimension you, were we meant to team up too?
They do seem happy together.
Yeah. Guess being on my own is just what I'm used to.
Me too.
So maybe this is just temporary.
Is all this fighting really necessary? Can't we talk about this over some lemonade?
No! The Emperor despises lemonade! Nothing should be sour and sweet!
I am done with these guys! Nobody messes with the Morts!
The Emperor is truly the worst!
Hey there!
And everything.
But one of those dimensional thingamajiggers is blocking it from taking off.
First off, none of this was your fault. Second, leave the thingamajigger to us. Raise her up! By the way, say hi to Kit.
Hey there, Kit. Any friend of Rivet is a friend of ours.
Hello.
That's Maynard, the Mortz's helper bot. He'll lead us to the Seekerpede.
Thank you.
is taking out all life on the planet.
Come on, we have to keep following Maynard.
Tasteless of you to disrupt my welcome wagon. What bought into it?
I hope you don't mind. I watched from a distance. I'm just exhausted from eliminating your allies.
I've seen better resisting, to be honest.
A lot of talk for a hologram.
Why would I waste my energy fighting?
You and your fellow rebels will soon be a memory, along with this sludges used for a planet. Sargasso needs to Sargasso.
Yeah, keep laughing. We'll see how you feel when we free the Seekerpede. Threatening me over holograms. Classy.
Instilling fear from a distance is a common tool of oppressors. I have seen it many times in my studies.
I wish he'd come here so I could instill my hammer into his face. Should check out that hammer crank. Getting closer to the Seekerpede. Let's keep pushing forward. a lot of crates. If I'm careful, I bet I could carve out a path. Jigger, here we come.
I am looking forward to examining that anomaly.
Ah!
know, when I was with Clank, he...
It is just like what... I imagine.
Kit? Kit! Oh, you're all right!
This... Oh, this is an electric sphere.
Oh. You remembered your training. What happened to Clank?
He's traveling to Argyllis with Ratchet. You two have met?
He's been helping me take care of these dimensional anomalies.
Oh, so that explains why this all feels so familiar.
It does? Fascinating. Some kind of dimensional deja vu. Anyway, care to help?
Absolutely.
Does that spinnergizer look powered down to you? Maybe it could use a boost. That's intriguing. The spinnergizer converted the dimensional energy into action. Drain. It seems that the dimensional cataclysm has been intensifying even faster than I expected.
I assume the Emperor stealing the Dimensionator and firing it recklessly has something to do with that.
Ah, that would do it, all right.
So, what do you think of Clank?
Oh, talented, resourceful, very shiny.
Agreed, agreed, agreed.
I can see why he'd be your counterpart.
What does that mean?
It's a compliment, Kit, to both of you. I hope I'm not interrupting you, but what do you think of Clank?
We have barely spoken, but I am glad my counterpart is a good guy.
You were worried about that?
It is a reasonable concern.
Well, it wasn't for me. You're good. No, great. So of course he would be too.
Energizer could use some energizing.
So if Clank is with Ratchet, does that mean you're here with Rivet?
As we have been destined to be.
Is that what you think is happening?
I do not know. With Ratchet, we worked well together. But I was always worried about disappointing him, and I still am with Rivet. But it also feels like we already know each other.
Well, destiny or not, I hope Rivet realizes how lucky she is to have you.
Lighter already. That's last energizer could use some energizing.
I'm not interrupting your process, but I think there are more spheres left to find.
Energizer could use some energizing.
For one thought, perhaps it would be beneficial to explore the area for more spheres.
That spinergizer could use some energizing. Things down with this.
Kit, you know that you've done better than I would have if I had been in your shoes, right?
What?
You went out into the unknown without a lifeline, doing the last thing you ever wanted to do, and you're succeeding. I could never have done that.
But you are trying to fill in for your father, helping Clank and I navigate all of this. You are doing that. Go us. That spinergizer could use some energizing.
So really find out who they're messing with, don't you know? Mosh, please!
Nice work!
Wanna blow that up? I could be persuaded.
Not exactly a straight line to the battlecruiser, but that hurl shot should get us closer.
Thank you.
want to see how far you can go. And you're about to find out.
An entire planet in mere minutes. The Emperor is going to wipe out all of Sargasso.
You can try. I'm not going to let him destroy my home.
You leave the mothership to us, Rivet. We'll keep her busy with our pesky syncopee.
You got it. We'll handle those battle cruisers.
Attempt to water landing. It's all up to you now, Rivet!
Mort, no! Kit, Trudy, let's those battle cruisers off.
Frightful things, she can stop us. Concentrate all power on the planet. Destroy it all.
Exterminate all of those flying creatures, too. Obliterate them!
Rivet, the battle cruiser's destructo beam is moments away from breaching the planet's core. You must stop it.
We'll stop it together. Come on, Trudy. This is for Sargasso.
Just in time to cross you off the list. Off to Zordu prison you go. Oh, who needs tradition? Let's spice things up.
We appear to be in a pocket dimension.
Luckily, the all-knowing Emperor didn't realize I know exactly how to get out of them. Oh, too far. Come on, Rips, work with me here.
You two seem to have a lot of history.
Yeah, you could say that. I've fought a long time to win our galaxy back. Lost friends, my arm.
The Emperor did that?
Not exactly. It happened during a mission. I found a secret entrance into the Emperor's tower. So I tried to sneak in. Alone. The door was right there. I didn't notice one of Nefarious' warbots was nearby. I thought I could run. I wasn't fast enough. Then it just stopped. I got away before it could finish the job. But I built myself this cool new arm, so it's not all bad.
Rivet.
That's fine. Hey, look! An exit! Check this out. Hey, Ratchet! Sargasso's safe and sound. Well, mostly. Any good news?
Oh, good. We talked to Quantum and got a bug off of him. Guess who can listen in to the Emperor?
Let's meet at Zerky's. This might be our chance to get ahead of them.
It's me, Mort!
matter with Trudy?
Oh, hey there, Rivet. Oh, she's just hungry for Zerbstones. Normally, she nabs them from those rock islands up there, but I guess she's too tired to fly today.
Aw, up late partying again? Don't worry, I'll grab them.
Aw, you're a peach. We'll be waiting right here when you get back. Aw, Trudy, I know you like Mort's parties, but you can't just...
This is just what Trudy needs.
Rivet will be back with those big, juicy Zerbstones anytime now.
Should be more than enough Zerbstones to get Trudy here chirping again. Head on back to the gelatonium factory so as we can thank you in person. If you ever wanted to grab some more, I'd consider trading those ranger boots behind me for them. I'll mark your map with all the Zerbstones in the area, just in case you're interested.
There's a Speedle right here.
Thank you.
whole Zerpstone delivery remind you of anything?
Oh, you mean the first time we met?
Making deliveries for the gelatonium factory so I could save up for my own place. Man, those hours were brutal.
Well, you've come a long way since then, Rivet. And I've never stopped feeling lucky that we met that day. I'll see you soon.
You have known Mort for a while. Since I was a kid. They're, you know, a little odd, but they're one of the good ones.
Look at all those Zerpstones! These ranger boots are all yours! Now, Trudy here's got a big appetite, so if you find the rest of the Zerpstones, I'll give you this rhino spy bot, too! Oh, what's that you say there, Trudy? You wanna help Rivet find them? Well, you heard her. Just hop on her back when you're ready to go after them.
With Trudy's help, I'll be able to scope out where the rest is. The Zerpstones are...
Now that Trudy's got her energy back, I know she'll be.
Hit!
Trudy. Ready to fly?
The Lombax is on this planet? That basically means you found them, right? Yeah, it does. Smart.
Doing up here?
Ah!
and I crashed after getting hit by a seekerpede. Seems like such a long time ago now.
Breathe fire now! All those zerbstones made her belly as hot as Mort's party mix. Feel free to let her loose!
Sweet! Now we can finally get the rest of the zerbstones. I thought I told you idiots to get off my planet.
Different about Trudy yet?
Besides her being even more radiant than usual?
She's expecting!
What? She is? Oh, my! Oh, I am gonna... gonna throw her the biggest baby shower this planet has ever seen.
When you buy from Ms. Zircon.
What is best in life? Love? Friendship? No. It is riddling your enemies with hundreds of bullets over and over again.
That one is just begging for an upgrade.
Beetle nests inside the factory. Little scamps get everywhere.
Dialed in.